2017 and 2018 Mae Young Classic tournaments.
The tribal chief reeling to his feet.
He wants it one more time.
Oh, man.
Yeah.
Oh, not with a big...
What's Cena in for here? Oh, my God. That could end Cena right now.
Just get down and dirty with the competition. Don't...
Cody Rhodes hooks his opponent. There's one crossroads, Byron.
Cody's not done yet. Make it a second. Are we going to get the trifecta, Michael? Crossroads.
That's a game ender, gentlemen.
Two. That's it. Cody Rhodes able to score the win.
WWE Universe God Mode has just been engaged.
We are truly experiencing greatness on a different level.
And his opponent, representing the Bloodline, from Pensacola, Florida, weighing in at 265 pounds, the undisputed WWE Universal Champion, Roman Reigns!
WrestleMania, acknowledge him!
Plenty of WrestleMania history for the Tribal Chief, defeating legends like Triple H and The Undertaker.
But since taking his spot at the head of the table, he has successfully defended the same championship at three consecutive WrestleManias, defeating the likes of Brock Lesnar and Cody Rhodes.
The Cerebral Assassin can turn your emotions against you.
This superstar has got to be laser focused here tonight.